hello students. I am going to start chapter 1, light, reflection and refraction from physics. This is for standard 10 children. So first of all, we must know what is light. As you know that light is a form of energy, but we consider light as a wave. So light is a electromagnetic or non-mechanical wave. So question arises that why light is called electromagnetic or non-mechanical waves? Light is called electromagnetic or non-mechanical waves because light doesn't require any material medium to travel or propagate. मतलब इसको electromagnetic और non-mechanical wave इसलिए कहा जाता है क्योंकि इसको travel करने के लिए, इसको गमन करने के लिए कोई material medium की कोई जरूरत नहीं होती है. So light has a property that it travels in a straight line path. As you know that light travels in a straight line path. So this property is known as rectilinear propagation of light. So you must know that what is ray. As we know that light travels in a straight line. Suppose light travels from one point to another. Here, suppose light travels from one point to another. If we join these all points, then we get a straight line path. This is called ray. Single line, single straight line path of light is called ray. Now I am drawing many rays. So these are the bundles of rays, and these bundles of rays are known as beam of light. The speed of light is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second. Now here bundle of rays is called beam of light. So there are three different types of beam of light. Parallel beam of light, second is divergent beam of light, and third is convergent beam of light. So first is parallel beam of light, like this, means a beam of light consisting of parallel rays of light is called parallel beam of light. Dekhiye, look at the picture. All rays are parallel to each other, and these rays never meet with each other. These rays or these beam of light is called parallel beam of light. Second is here. Second is convergent. So these are the parallel beam of light. Second is divergent beam of light. A beam of light consists of rays diverging from a point of source is called divergent beam of light. Suppose this is a source and rays or beam of light traveling like this. So these rays are diverged from the source. यहाँ पर हम क्या देख रहे हैं कि beam of light अपने source से diverge कर जाती है, different direction में मिल जाती है, फैल जाती है. ये ray फिर क्या होती है, आगे चलकर एक दूसरे से never meet with each other. This beam of light is called divergent beam of light. one is convergent. Divergent beam of light, example is headlights of a railway engine, car headlight, torch, etc. Now, third is convergent beam of light. Here, what are you looking? Here, beam of light consisting of rays coming close to each other. हम लोग यहाँ क्या देख रहे हैं, बहुत सारे रेज क्या हो रहे, एक पॉइंट पे मीट कर रही है. सो दिस बीम ऑफ लाइट इज कॉल्ड कन्वर्जेंट बीम ऑफ लाइट. सो दिस बीम ऑफ लाइट कमिंग क्लोजर टू ईच अदर और मीट एट अ पॉइंट. डाइवर्जेंट में क्या हो रहा है, दे डाइवर्ज, ये एक दूसरे से बहुत दूर हो जा रहे हैं. और यहाँ पे कन्वर्जेंट में सारे बीम ऑफ लाइट क्या हो रहे हैं, एक पॉइंट पर मीट कर रहे हैं. सो दीज बीम ऑफ लाइट इज कॉल्ड कन्वर्जेंट बीम ऑफ लाइट. सो दिस इज मोर और लेस इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ लाइट. So, okay children, in the next video, I will teach you reflection of light, laws of reflection of light and reflection from plane mirror surface. Okay, thank you children.